Oh, Mr. Bart, I have discovered that the evil cola is being made in the Springfield Museum.
But that closes in 5 minutes.
And my car is out of gas.
Just fill it up at the Quickie Mart.
At those prices? No way.
Fine, we'll take my car. No problemo.
Must admit, the smell of fresh air is much more pleasing than the odor of the hot dog machine.
Whoa, wicked!
Never have I seen such a four-wheel disgrace.
Keep my dust, dust eaters. Watch out! At least I didn't break my memory card.
Oh, I smashed my skull.
But I'm actually excited to be going to a museum.
Shiva H. Vishnu! The cola is dripping from that meteor!
Cool! Free deadly cola!
We did it! We destroyed a priceless archaeological artifact! Oh.
What we? I did all the driving.
Now let's find out who's behind all this strange cola business.
I know it's a cliche, but... ay caramba!
Kodos, look at these space ratings for foolish Earthlings!
What happened, Kang? Foolish Earthlings used to be the number one reality show in the galaxy. Space viewers couldn't get enough of these humans and their behavior.
Our show is down in all key demos.
But our show concept was so perfect. We film these idiotic bipeds with hidden cameras and beam it into every television in the galaxy.
Come on, you knockers!
These aliens have been secretly filming an intergalactic reality show in Springfield.
I knew there was a simple explanation.
I'm going to introduce the evil cola into the water supply. People will go mad.
I like it.
Then we distribute laser guns at the Squidport tourist area.
I like it.
The cola maddened humans will go berserk.
I like it.
Destroying themselves and their town.
Delivering big, big space ratings for foolish Earthlings.
We've got to prevent the aliens from putting laser guns in the hands of cola-drunk townspeople.
Why? That sounds hilarious. I'd watch that show.
I tell you what, you're a bad little boy.